That answer your question? Oh, right, that's... Okay. Anyway, Morgana did say he was going to make sure that she read this card. So... Besides... It happened 3 times. Calling card was read and the... Security goes sky high. Okay. 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 This is going to be a bit complicated. Well, not the others. There's going to be enemies all over the place. Yes, let's have a look. Okay. Okay. Take this. Denied. I said... Denied. Yeah, still on with it. Okay.
Something of that sort?
There is that over there.
I will stay a couple of days. I'll sit on the couch or something.
That's it? Then the treasure must be inside.
Alright, let's take it.
Be careful.
Treasure!
Here we go again! Do you now? Well, good for you. Okay. And this is why this is not my favorite palace.
It's not Futaba.
Tell me.
Futaba's not gonna attack ya. Well, that was fun. Yeah. Here it comes. Good job, Alan's not jealous. Look out! Indeed. Well, that's gonna be a mark. Okay, let's see. Alright, let's see. Where am I? Yeah, there it is. You. Well then. Dive bomb. He's fine now.
This isn't good. I can't tell at all when it's gonna attack. You can't tell? That's not helping. You have to tell us, Mona. I can't help it.
And that's why you know who got us the dub.
So this is inside my heart. I didn't think it'd be like this.
Yeah, why is it Egypt? It could be any tomb. She say, my research is almost over,
Once it's finished, we can go wherever you like. I'm sorry I've left you alone for so long, Futaba. Please try to understand, though. This research is really important. I need to complete it. Even if it costs me my life. Did she hate you? She didn't? What? She smiled. My head! It hurts! Which is true! You're nervous. Huh? It's calling me?
Doing shit to it!
Huh? Futaba? You came into your cognitive world? Mm-hmm. The person themselves coming into their own palace? If that happens... That's...
Not again.
No!
See.
Why don't you say something?
It's your fault.
Ah, there you are.
It's my fault. It's my fault that Mom...
Wait. Is that monster her mother?
Futaba's desires and guilt must have distorted her cognition of her. The wish that her mother was alive again is mixed in as well, along with those eerie jeers. Nobody cares about me.
I should never have had Futaba. She was always such a bother. It seems you caused your mother a great deal of trouble, Futaba-chan. She must have had some kind of maternity neurosis.
Shut up, asshole.
Deserves to die. Futaba gave birth to a palace where her mother wants her dead. Futaba-chan, look! There's no way that monster is your mother! It's just an illusion you created! But she never abused you, did she? Boss told us. He said she did her best to raise you alone.
Isn't this a false memory that's been imprinted upon you?
A false memory?
Destroy all her research, Futaba-chan. She worked so hard on this well. She lost her mind, and it's all because of you.
It's your fault. It's your shadow. Futaba Sakura, remember. You're the reason she committed suicide. You were just getting in the way of her research. Why did you think it was suicide?
Because of the note.
Exactly. The man in black suits read her suicide note to you. And what was written on it?
All of her complaints.
Kept inside not real? Would the mother you loved so much truly have written that? Did she ever say such horrible things to you?
No! She scolded me whenever I had tantrums, but she cared for me!
Then what about the suicide note?
A total lie!
You were used. They forged her suicide note and laid the blame of her death upon you. They trampled all over your young heart. Get mad. Don't forgive those rotten adults.
It's because I couldn't face myself. Poor mom's death. And then, why did they have to yell?